I'm Stephanie Essen, and this is IDC Weekly. The Open Visual Cloud is a collection of open source projects that support scalable video technology, or SVT. There's been some important updates recently that you won't want to miss. The Open Visual Cloud is made up of various open source ingredients that are optimized for Intel hardware, and two new services reference pipelines are available. The first new pipeline is the Video Conferencing Service Sample. It implements a web meeting demo based on the Open Web RTC Toolkit Media Server and Client. The second new pipeline is the Smart City Traffic Management Sample. It shows how the integration of media building blocks can be used as a starting point. This includes SVT powered by the OpenVINO Toolkit for Smart City use cases. Also, the team has new documentation for the Content Delivery Network Transcode Sample, and it's provided in the links. Finally, the Open Visual Cloud team updated their intelligent ad insertion sample. It utilizes OpenVINO Toolkit capabilities to speed up the INT8 model execution on second generation Intel Xeon Scalable processors. This improves inference performance. There's also two updates for SVT AV1 0.6.0 and SVT HEVC 1.4.0. The SVT AV1 update includes initial implementation of an AV1 decoder. And the SVT HEVC updates include multiple bug fixes. The major features added include Y4M file support, HDR features, and the ability to add the GStreamer plugin. Please follow the links provided to learn more about these Open Visual Cloud updates and additions, and I'll see you next Monday.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it and haven't seen any of our other videos, subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel. You can also connect with other developers and enthusiasts in the comments, and we'll see you all next time.